We've gone retro to honor the 1994 Stanley Cup champions. And look at that. It's the Rangers and the Carolina Hurricanes tonight at the Garden.
And you know what? Congratulations to Jeff Gorton for doing that, for sending him back.
Vesey's pass for Buchnevich. Deflected, goes into the crease and is covered by Mrazek. Fired toward the net. Mrazek makes a save, cleared aside. Kevin Hayes keeps it alive, used the body well. Fires on goal. The save, the crease was wide open, but Vesey just couldn't get to the puck.
I think Jacob Slavin might have made the save on the open side.
And Riemsdyk with a drive that went wide. Played by Brock McGinn, number 23. DeHaan with a shot that's deflected wide over the top, put into the crease, and Lundqvist on his belly makes the save and covers up. Quick shot to stop by Mrazek. Shays in deep. Puck around the boards, kept in by Tony DeAngelo. Now Vladnevestikov looks for some space. Quick shot, a save by Mrazek.
He sent Victor Rask there.
There's Aho. Always dangerous. Justin Falk shot deflected twice on the way in. Carried behind the net by Zibanejad, who lifts it out of the zone. Strome against McKeag. Carolina doing a good job on faceoff. Long shot got through. A lot of bodies in front of Lundqvist, and he was in good position to make the save.
I mean, the chemistry we had on that team, and, you know, Mess touched on a little bit before the game, but besides the skill level and the want to, we had an incredible chemistry. And
oh, big chance for Vesey, and a save by Mrazek. When you won the cup, the night of winning the cup, we saw the pictures of you raising the cup, kissing the cup. What did it feel like on the ice, to be on the ice?
Well, you don't know, you don't realize how hard it is to win until you actually attain it. And it's just, you work so hard, you work your whole life. That's why you play. I mean, that's why you play, you know, even for a guy like the King, right? Like, to, you know, he knows a lot of these guys, and, you know, Ricky, and, you know, so just, I think, it meant a lot to have us inside that room.
There's Domestikov shooting on goal, and it's kicked out by Mrazek.
Yeah, deflection, and then right through the legs of Strom, who had a wide open net.
There you go. Eddie Olczyk with us here in the booth.
Look out.
And a breakaway chance. One more. That is Niederreiter, stopped by Lundqvist.
Yeah, kind of lost control of it a little bit, but still Lundqvist had to make a save.
Carolina resurgence here this season. And defense, Falk and Pesching. Oh, saved by Lundqvist on the long shot. Ferland moving in, lost control. Rangers move it out. Here's Jimmy Vesey. 3-on-2. Vesey drops it back. Hayes trying to stuff it in, and it didn't go in.
Slavin just stopped it. What a play. There's Slavin, 74. On the right side, watch where his stick is. This kid's a heck of a defenseman.
Oh,
heck of a defenseman. Hayes thought he had it wide open, which he did have it, and Slavin stopped it.
Hayes again, that goes wide. DeAngelo across to Buchnevich. That's a save by Mrazek, who's being crowded by Hayes. But you watch him play, Joe, and he doesn't let up. Still playing aggressive style, hitting in the corner. Deflection by Lettieri, stopped by Mrazek. Stahl got a piece of it. Williams plays it back to Jacob Slavin. Now Sebastian Aho. Saved by Lundqvist on Niederreiter. That line has worked well. Zuccarello across. Tipped wide by Kreider. Zibanejad might have had a chance for a shot. Here's Kreider. Stopped by Mrazek.
I'm not so sure he didn't shoot it, to tell you the truth, Sam. He might have just misfired. I guess that was a pass.
Battle along the boards won by the Canes, who come out with it. McKeag with Madalenin, a good shot by McKeag. Lundqvist there to make the save. Oh, wow.
Remember that?
I can't even remember.
No, I can't either.
I just remember. Oh, that one almost went in.
It's like it hit Niederreiter and escaped.
It was special. Where are you living? What are you doing? It's great.
Domestikov saved by Mrazek. Rangers have it back. Strome tried to get it in front. It was blocked. Remaining second period.
It's been a good game, hasn't it?
Good pace.
Really exciting game.
Walmart Now Svechnikov off the crossbar.
That kick can shoot it.
Oh. Against Dougie Hamilton. Edel stays with it. D'Angelo. Toward the net. And it hit the post and stayed out.
That deflected as well.
Both teams hitting iron. Here's a chance for Hedel. That was a pass for Foss that was broken up by Slavin.
What a play again.
He's down on the ice. Play it. Here's the Vestikov. Take it away. Walmart drops it back. Shot by Hamilton, kicked away by Lundqvist. Another shot saved by Lundqvist.
Boy, Ferland has had some chances in this game. Lundqvist has stopped them every time. One went off the post, a couple of real close ins, and this is another one. Nice job by Brady Shea in front on Niederreiter.
Williams in again. Drops it off. Shot by Hamilton. Gloved. Head high by Henrik Lundqvist, and he stops play. Hayes wins another one, Joe.
10-1 coming into this period.
Wraparound try. Stopped by Lundqvist. Went off of him. That was DeHaan. Thierry moves it ahead. Canes turn it the other way. Williams with a drive and a save by Lundqvist, and he holds it. Hurricanes regroup. Slavin able to move it. McKeag moves in, leaves it. And the Lions pass across. They score! Warren Fogle. The fourth line of the Carolina Hurricanes breaks through. And 6:43 into the third period. It's 1-0. He's surrounded, trying to break through. Mrazek puts it in the corner. Buchnevich wraparound saved by Mrazek. Oh, Buchnevich with a good play, and he came close. Fast effort against Aho, takes it away. In front for Hedl, and went right through him. Here's Brendan Smith. He tried to back it in and swept out of the crease. That shot saved by Mrazek on Shattenkirk. Top line against top line. Niederreiter. That hits the linesman. Taken back. Aho moves in. Got the shot off. Nice save by Lundqvist. Here's Nemestikov. Slavin checks him. Nemestikov battles to the net. Gets taken down. Puck still alive. Zibanejad there. Pesci lifts it on the backhand out of the zone. Racing for the puck. McGinn gets there. Drops it back. They score. Svechnikov gets the empty net goal with a minute 15 to go.
25 below in Winnipeg today.
Yikes. Mm-hmm. Don't say that.
Just thought I'd let you know.
But we're coming. Uh-oh, another empty net goal from, how about that? From deep in their own zone. McGinn with his sixth. An empty net goal at 19:31. And Rod Brindamore and his team walk out with another win. They're on a road trip where they won their first three games.
They've got two more to play. Wow, what a start. Two of them by shutout. They shut out Pittsburgh in Pittsburgh. Went 6-5 last night and a shutout here.